Good morning.
Good morning. It is day number 2 here on Carnival Jubilee.
Got some coffee.
And we're starting the day bright and early. No, right at 10 o'clock. 10 a.m. is our first.
I tried to wake him up. What? I was up early.
I had a headache. So we're going to go see a, Kyndall Fire, the cruise ship director, has got a presentation about what there is to do in and around the ship and on the excursions today. So we're going to go to that, and there are some prizes that will be given away, and we'll see what we can do.
And we have got Mahogany Bay Roatan, Coast of Maya, Mexico, and Cozumel. Are y'all ready for our port to call? I know you are, but I want to make sure before we get there, you guys know that we are always going to stay on ship time. On what?
Ship time!
Ship time is Texas time, people. We are going to stay in that CSA, even into it. Y'all on your hub app, toggle over to your Mahogany Bay Roatan tab, because it's time to talk about our first set of excursions. It's time to go to Mahogany Bay. So I'm going to try this one more time, and y'all going to do what you should have done the first time. We have got the Lucha Libre with wrestling. Yeah, and you can go and talk to the action for a living. We also got the greatest outdoor event.
We just got done with the Barry Firecrackery Kyndall Fires presentation. What did you think of her?
She reminds me of Jeffrey Seward in a female form.
She told us all about what's going on, what we can do, and everything. Gave away some prizes that we didn't win, but all good. But now we're headed to
brunch.
I don't think we've ever had a brunch date.
Finest, touristy-ish.
When in Rome, you know, everyone's got the tropical Hawaiian shirts.
You're gonna see a lot of different outfit changes. At least for me, I don't know about Nick, but I'm gonna be.
We shall see.
You're gonna be like, how many days were you on this cruise?
So we're gonna go have brunch right now, and I'd say you're coming with us, but I don't know if you're gonna go see us eat. So let's go check stuff out. Look at that.
So cool.
The time has come. The reason why we chose this boat and why we wanted to come on this cruise so much is for Bolt. Here it is. We have a time. We have to reserve a time, and it's that time. So check out the test seat right here. Ooh, Kelly, do you want to... Woo, Vanna White. Oh, look at that.
So shiny.
Bang. And it's located right next to the, look, here we go. That's gonna be us in a little bit. It is kind of a, we chose this time because, look, there they go again.
Because of the first party.
Yes. So two trains, two cars are allowed on the track. They go opposite each other. The package includes 2 laps around. And we chose this day because we're gonna be surrounded by nothing but water. Check out, this is gonna be our... So as you can see, there's a little bit of possible weather.
We need to get the ride.
So we need to get the ride. Over there are sunny skies, over there are dark skies, and there's actually a couple of cruise ships in the vicinity. So we're gonna have like a really good view if we can ride. So
we did learn that there is no recording on the ride.
No recording.
We would love to take y'all with us, but we're gonna get as much off-ride POVs that we can.
And in case you decide to come and ride Bolt, you do have to have closed-toed shoes.
Yes.
So check this out.
Sorry. Still trying to get my sea legs.
So, she bought these shoes just for this cruise, just for this ride. So we're gonna go ride Bolt before they close down due to weather. Closed for storm.
Come on, Dad. What time? From 1 to 1:30? Okay. Where's your shorts?
Huh?
You have a short under your... You have to have a short.
Okay.
So we did just find out the hard way that females or males, if you're wearing a dress or a skirt, you have to have shorts underneath or just not wear a dress. So she's just running back to the room real quick to put some shorts on underneath, I guess, to not traumatize. She wouldn't traumatize, but I guess just so no wardrobe malfunctions occur while riding Bolt. Okay. We may have been a victim of our own negligence because I just overheard the guy at the gate saying that they're closing due to rain. So hopefully they honor that we've already checked in, but we may be rescheduled.
It's closed.
What?
Yeah.
Tomorrow.
Okay, let me ask you one.
Yeah, you remember?
Quickly, we're on, I believe. All right, let's see. The view is spectacular. I highly recommend. That is awesome.
Definitely.
So, right now, I believe we're going to be going on the room tours of different types of rooms. And I think we're in the Havana area. Let's go find the room. It's right up ahead. Look at that. Bam.
Hey, 223.
Bam! Ooh. All right. Hey, but you got some artwork. Whoa. All right. Cool. Nice. We're here for the room tour. Hello.
Is this the same room?
Is this the same room? It's the same.
Yeah.
Okay. We already got this. Whoa. This is cool.
That was a plant water that looked like a butt plug.
Nice. Wait, hold on.
By yourself, please?
Wait till the door's closed.
It's not dirty yet.
Whoa. Look at that. I like this one. Yeah, it's actually, it does feel like pretty big.
It does feel bigger than
like we don't feel cramped.
Do you feel better now?
I was, yeah, actually.
While you're on the ship, there are plenty of opportunities to play dress up. Everything from formal night or elegant night to 80s night and a white night.
You can get all these photos on the Carnival Hub app. There will be a watermark, but once you purchase them, they'll be taken right off.
Here's a couple examples of those watermarked photos, and there are several different backdrops and scenes that you could just pose in front of and have fun with.
If you don't know how to pose, they'll tell you how to pose.
So while you're walking around the ship and you see those scenes and those backdrops, don't be scared. Stop and get your picture taken.
Because you never know, it may become your next profile picture.
Cheers.
Cheers.
It's time for some white party. You can see we're all in white.
Earlier this evening, we got done with the first formal night.
Or as they were calling it, elegant night.
Elegant night. We may not have been constantly checking in and doing the vlog stuff, but we are on vacation.
That is true. I mean, we're doing the best we can, but I mean, we're also, this is our first cruise and we're just very overwhelmed on how much stuff there is. So we're doing what we can to bring you along. It's just, at the same time, we're just like, oh my gosh, this is so cool.
There is so much to do. I'm trying to find time. I told her, I want to work on my tan. And I thought that was all I was going to be able to do. I was going to come out front. There's so much to do inside the ship. We've hardly been outside the ship. But
we got a white party to get to, and I still got to chug this this wine, and I'm not a chugger like he is. So,
So we're going to go check out this party, and
I have no pockets.
All right. Let's go.
Whoop. All right, you're always gonna turn over your left shoulder. Which shoulder?
You wanna go down?
Good, let's take it from the top. We go 5, 6, 7 to the right. Go right, hand side, we go left, hand side, kick it up. Go right, left, turn, right, go right, left. Now we flex, go flex. Flex, hands up, back it up, bend, and you turn to your left. My team has got it, here.